Hi, I'm Sona Jain. I lead business development and partnership efforts for late-stage startups and unicorns in Asia. And I'm so excited to welcome you to our Startup Talk series called Supporting Bright Ideas. We are launching a 6-episode web series, which is going to be focused on specific industries and verticals. And in every episode, we are going to be inviting very diverse panel of venture capitalists.
Every career choice I've made has been guided by one question, which is where can I make the most impact?
You know, you may not know exactly how to manufacture, you might not, but you have an insight that somebody needs this and how to make my customers happy.
One of the most important things we try to get conviction on is whether the company is a disruptor in what can become a very large market.
Microsoft thought leaders.
When the market changes, like something like COVID, you find a lot of creativity in the market will emerge.
If you're not busy in the world of sustainability, I think you're probably not doing it right, because there's a lot of work to do and not a lot of time to do it.
So if you can build that level of advocacy, you can actually cultivate true fans inside and outside the company, your brand will win.
Startups have very different and unique demands than larger companies. They work much faster, they have a lower budget, they need technology that's, you know, really the killer app.
We are going to be having incredible conversations with our founders of startups.
If it's not financially sustainable, then it's not sustainable, period.
You have a dream, you have a vision. How do you sell that dream to other people?
Don't try to solve problems that other people already solve.
We need a lot more of these visionaries, innovators, idea makers, go-getters, who are relentlessly solving the most complex and challenging problems that we are facing today. If you could share a meal with two individuals, living or dead, who would they be?
Probably my great-grandmothers on both sides.
How would your friends describe you in one word?
Enthusiastic.
What makes you laugh the most?
Making mistakes.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how funny do you think you are?
I think I'm like an 8.5. Maybe other people think I'm like a 6. But I think I'm hysterical. Like, I think my jokes are great.
What have you done that you are most proud of?
Achieving something that I thought I couldn't.
What is the one thing that you have always wanted to do?
I grew up wanting to be a professional baseball player. I've always wanted to play, physically play in Dodger Stadium.
Which cartoon character would you hang out if you could?
Po from Kung Fu Panda. I think I'd never have a dull moment.
Incredible choice. I love it. Who is your favorite author?
My favorite author is probably David Sedaris, because I think he's just hilarious. But I'll tell you, I just listened to the Audible version of the Matthew McConaughey book, and I just loved it. So I recommend that one too.
What would you tell your younger self?
Sleep more, exercise more, eat healthier.
If you could be anywhere in the world right now, where would you go?
Home.
Oh yeah, tell me about it. Look forward to see you there.